Hello everyone, let's start with question number 7 of cell structure and function. Question number 7 says, where are chromosomes found in a cell? So in a cell, chromosomes are found in the nucleus of the cell, and these are thread-like structures that carry genes. Next part of it says, state their function. So genes contain information that are necessary for the transfer of characteristics from the parents to the new offspring. Thus, chromosomes play an important role in the inheritance of characteristics. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe my channel.